I don't know. Drive myself upon a mountain through the clouds and watch the stars above. All alone.
Paid more attention to my botany classes. There are so many of them, and so pretty. I've been seeing a lot of trees that I've never seen before since I started all of this. Can't name any of them, which feels somehow a waste. You know what else is a waste? You're talking to yourself, Isla. But what's to be expected from someone like me, who doesn't even remember how long I've been on the road? 3, 4 months? When I started traveling, my purpose was to find him. The truth is that I'm discovering that my purpose, what I really need to do, may not be this. Of course I want to see him again, but in reality, I have no idea where he might be. But I keep traveling to nowhere and to everywhere. I already found out something important with this trip. But I need to take better botany classes. It's a crime not being able to name all these beautiful trees. I should try to reach the nearest village to get some information about him. Another day. I feel like crap. Tired, hungry, cold. I could use more sleep, but I would be late for work. I have to leave before 10. Thank you. happy. Okay, keep going to reach the golden forest. Okay, this forest seems golden enough. Now I need to find the river. You really need to get your boots wet, Isla. Those logs were right over there. And there's the river. Okay, Isla, you're not the lost soul you thought you were.
Thank you.
must be the El Condor village from the sign. Why is it getting so cold? How odd. Person? Thank you.
It was nice of you to come, little sister, but I won't go with you this time.
Say whatever you want. Dinner in 1 hour, Mom said.
I'm tired of this, you know? Tired of the life they think is right for me.
What are you reading?
Not reading, appreciating. It's this month's edition of the Master Backpackers of the World magazine. Sis, can you please give me the March issue from over there? Imagine yourself in the most remote of places, no one around, nobody giving you orders or telling you to follow their made-up rules. Out there, you can be who you really want to be. You could be free. Someday, little sister, I'll visit all these places.
Don't you think it's a bad idea to let your little sister climb for a magazine?
I trust you. And it's not just a magazine. That one. Bring it over here. Just don't jump down from. You are crazy, little sis. By the way, what's this piece of paper you're always carrying around?
It's my star rewards. Every time I'm a nice girl, I get a star. We should go. Dinner's ready.
You go. I told you, I'm not coming down today.
That's not what a real traveler would do, Kai. Travelers face the unknown and deal with everything, even when they don't like it. If you can't even face dinner time, how do you expect to be the greatest traveler ever?
When did you get so smart? You're right. I'll pretend that the dining table is an inhospitable, dangerous valley.
And Mom and Dad are tall mountains.
Now that you mention it, they really do look like mountains. You have to climb over them to see the path up ahead. Go on this dangerous trip alone.
Ugh, this'll wake me up.
So you speak English. I wasn't sure where you were from.
You can understand me?
Yep. Perfectly. I learned English from my father, who worked in the north for several years. Most people here won't understand you, though. Drink more. It will do you good. It's an invigorant made from herbs.
How did I...
I found you unconscious in the forest last night. I improvised a stretcher out of twigs and branches. That's how I got you here. Are you traveling?
Yes. Well, trying to at least. I'm not so good at traveling in the wild.
Yeah, I noticed that. You should be more careful. Passing out in the forest, you could have died if I hadn't been there. I'm Sense. You are in El Condor village.
Ah, the village I saw from the trail. Nice to meet you, Sense. My name is Isla. Thank you for helping me.
What would you do? If you knew this was your last day alive.
People just die. Cease to be. That's all. They go away and never come back.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!